Hey guys, welcome to VCivil Engineers. In this video, I am going to teach you the difference between initial setting time and final setting time and what does it exactly means. So let's get started. Initial setting time. The time period elapsing between the time water is added to cement and the time needle fails to pierce the test block by 5 plus or minus 0.5 mm measured from the bottom of the mold is initial setting time. When we release the needle to penetrate the test block and it fails to penetrate 5 plus or minus 0.05 mm, then you can note it as initial setting time. And we measure the initial setting time in terms of time, that is minutes. What does initial setting time indicates? It indicates the time when chemical reaction between cement and water starts and the time when cement paste starts losing its plasticity, and it should not be less than 30 minutes without residue for ordinary Portland cement. Now let's see final setting time. Final setting time is the time period elapsing between the time water is added to cement and the time needle makes an impression on the surface of the test block while attachment failed to do so. Is the final setting time. We have to replace the previous needle with needle like this. Needles with an annular ring. Final setting time is noted as the time when needle makes an impression on test block but outer ring, this ring fails to do so. Then that is known as final setting time. What this final setting time indicates? Well, it indicates the time when chemical reaction between cement and water is finished and the time when cement is completely loses its plasticity and became hard. The maximum final setting time for OPC cement is 600 minutes. So here's the summary. Initial setting time indicates the starting time of chemical reaction and the time when paste loses its plasticity. On other hands, final setting time indicates the chemical reaction between the cement and water is finished and the time when cement completely loses its plasticity and became hard. Initial setting time for OPC cement should not be less than 30 minutes and final setting for OPC cement is maximum 600 minutes. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.